August 22nd, I was headed out for my morning ride, and I expected to be back in approximately an hour and a half, which is what I did every morning. I returned back 4 months later. Every time you go out, when you think you're coming back, not necessarily when you think you're going to get back.
Wes Phillips was killed on US 1 in November. Fran got in touch with me, and I've had a lot of great volunteers. About twice in the shot, thank you. So please, but we have to let our friends that ride, that drive, let them know to be patient with us, look for us. You don't have to pass us right then. Okay, that's what it is. And stay off your phone, please. Okay, please watch for us. So thank you again for coming out. I hope this is going to be an annual event. And we'll be twice this size next time. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, Karen. Yeah, Karen. Good job.
Thank you very much for coming. If I could cover you all, I would just be careful.
Thank you, Karen. Too. I want to thank the Indian Harbor Beach Police Department for coming out and helping out with a 10-mile ride. Where are you guys at? Thank you, guys. They're going to do the 10-mile ride for us.
When you ride on the road, should all know you're a vehicle. So that means that if you're riding on the road, you have a responsibility to signal, to stop at stop signs, stop at red lights, things of that nature. And for those of you who are really fast, then, you know, observe the speed limits. Ride judiciously, ride prudently. Share the road. They have to yield to us 3 feet, but ultimately realize that they're trying to go where they need to go for whatever purpose. And we will not beat that challenge. We will not win that challenge if we aggravate them. And think about your other riders out here. You may think that you own the road, but then that motorist may take it out on the next rider that they see. So please be prudent, be judicious, be safe, communicate all the time. You can't communicate enough. And ultimately, make sure we all get back in one piece.
I woke up 3 months later. I was unconscious for quite a long time. But and I really felt like, I don't know when it happened, but I was unconscious and I felt like I was one step away from death. And I was ready to take that step when I heard a voice say to me, "Turn around. I'm not through with you yet. You're going back." And I asked, "Who is that?" And he said, "I'm Yeshua, I'm Jesus, turn around, you're going back." And I said, okay. And then I found myself back in my body again. And back, I was in rehab until November. I'm still recovering. I'm a long way from where I was. I had to learn how to eat again, I had to learn how to breathe, I had to learn how to think. But God has been working on me every single day and making me better. So just, please be careful out there. They don't see us. You never even saw me. So be careful. Assume the car doesn't see you and take appropriate action. God bless each and every one of you.